Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your boy Pepe providing you another hunting video. Now for today, you'll be seeing my FX Impact in action. It is a custom gun brought to you by Utah Airguns. Thanks again, guys. I also made another video in the past talking about the specs and the power it has, and I'll put that link to that video in the description down below. Now we're going to be focused on hunting ground squirrels, specifically helping out a farmer that has had issues with squirrels in the past, but this year, due to the drought, he needs every bit of hay that he can harvest, and those ground squirrels are just devastating his farm fields. So we're trying to lower the population in order to help this farmer out. So shots are going to range from 30 yards to 130 yards and off camera, because you know everything awesome happens off camera. I was able to do my very best, which is 178 yards. I smacked that squirrel dead on at that range. I know what you're thinking, proof's in the pudding. You don't believe me till you see it, but hey. Regardless, enjoy the video.
I work from 9 to 5. Hey, hell, I pay the price. All I want is to be left alone.
made it to the end of the video. Now before you go, I'm gonna add this little short clip of one of my goof ups recently. This was on a different farm on a different day. Watch what happens.
Whoop, whoop.
We all make mistakes. I ended up getting coyote fever, missed it by this much. After I took the shot, I trying to figure out why I missed. I looked at my scope and I never dialed it back down. I was still shooting at about 100 yards with my turrets.
You klutz.
Hey. But that wraps it up for today. Thanks for watching. Please hit that like button. Consider subscribing and tell your friends about it so they can subscribe as well.